minus 5 minutes. T minus 5 minutes. Pretty excited. Pretty excited. T minus 5 minutes. We got this. We got this. Sitting at my kitchen table, but we got this. Oh, it's nice to have a second PC for once. This kiwi is officially on holiday for the next best part of 2 weeks, which means I got 2 weeks of chilling out, brewing, doing what I want to do. That's all right. So if you like magic, you hate Red Deck Wins, you've come to the right place. Let's close off all my work. Let's open up the stream. Let's find the kiwi. Let's go to the stream. And the kiwi is live. So we've got about 5 minutes. So we are kind of live, but we're kind of not live. So while we're waiting for the update to roll around, which I believe it is in the next 5 minutes. God, I hope I got my times right. We'll play a bit of junk. Kiwi style. And let's see what we can get going on the music. Ooh, it's a bad looking hand. That potentially could turn into a monster hand. I dislike being on the draw every game when I play Gates, though. I think it's a bit rude. So I think we can get there for a sweep on this. This is like standard. And second my primate. Yeah, it's always a second primate. That's gonna hurt a lot. I think we just have to stop the life gain right here. Just get rid of one of them. It because I can't afford them to be like five fives pounding me in the face. I gotta stop the life gain. I can do all that. Always go double, is it? Oof, that sucks. But I can get rid of them now. Maybe. That hurts a lot. I just gotta sweep it. I just gotta pray. Woo, we're alive. Staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. What do we got? No lands? It's a beautiful thing when you're still alive. Oh, baby. Life gain. And recovered. And just to put the fear on them. You can have those. Nice. We're in control now. Firmly in control. How's those settler wreckages going, my friend? Baby. My friend over here is dead. Oh yeah, you're gonna do nothing? Have 10 to the face then. You're gonna deal with the impervious great worm, my friend. Got a settle of the wreckage? You can have it. You're dead. You have 20 to the face. Oh well, Mr. Pride, mate. Right. So let's check if the MTG Arena if it's up or not. So let's restart the client, so please excuse me for a second here. So what I understand is, after midnight, and it's just rolled over 12:01 now, restarting the client will force a patch update. I think it's an update that was already run. Am I mistaken? could be mistaken. Give me my packs! Give me my packs! Uh-oh. Let's see what we can pull up. What's going on? Maintenance currently in progress. Let's double check it. Okay, in progress. Excuse me, maintenance is currently in progress. We will provide it with this. Maintenance take 2 hours? Oh no, that sucks. So I've got to wait 2 hours before I can access that. That is ballsack. If that's the case, I'm going to go back to my draft. My hideous draft. So I played a couple of games this morning. And I managed to go another 2 wins, which is not a bad thing. So we're currently 4-1, which is a good thing. But I don't think this is a good draft deck by any means. Well, not stellar anyway. So, whoa, dangerous. I almost played the Gateway Plaza. Interesting. So we're not going to get through that. Not in a hurry. So I think we just say the Stalwart and call it a day. I have a funny feeling I'm going to get mana screwed this game. It's going to be one of those games. I don't like this card in this deck, to be honest. Oh, baby. This is not a great start. But I think if we can make a Vigilance, it could be interesting. We could be able to tap down the Sunholm Steward, which is another play. wish I could hit my land drops. Fucking annoying. That's a 5 drop. Oh. So frustrating not hitting lands. When you're playing a limited and you've literally missed land drops, what, 3 times? It's so incredibly frustrating. So annoying. Oh, this is fucking ridiculous. So annoying that I'm stuck on 3 lands. So annoying. That was really unfortunate. I was on the play too, so literally I had all the advantage. No combat trick. Terrible cards. Missing land drops. No flyers. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Just bad luck, I guess. All right. Give me lands. Give me a land. Give me a land. Give me a land. Give me a land. I can hold off for a turn now. I think I can win this game next turn now. So the Cosmotronic Wave is 5, 9, 13 damage, and we get rid of one of his blockers. So, as long as we can avoid the... Oh man, they're fucked. Beautiful. Get wrecked, son. Go. Why couldn't I get a curve like this before? Mavetic Vapor saved his ass there. Actually, let's think about this. Let's keep the pressure on. So we're gonna give you. Good. That will make it very hard for him to block. Nice. Block. Let's go. You're gonna have to deal with something here. Tricky enough. He could have the Cosmo wave, but that doesn't save him. Hello, Platinum. You get punched in the dick. Yay, win. So this is the kind of area we want to be in. 650 gems, 5 wins. We're certainly, I think, in the positive when we get to about this stage. The next one means that we've recuperated our 5,000 gold entry fee cost approximately. So if we can get one more win, I'll be pretty happy. 2 more, of course, is a bonus. So we're in a good place. Oh man, I got the same hand as before. This is too slow. Too slow. Chamber Sentry is nice though. Especially with, if you can get Mentor out on it, which is kind of an interesting. We ideally want to put it out as a 3-3, so. We can basically do that here. Put it out as a 3-3. See where we go here. not sure if I was supposed to put pressure on there, but I kind of like that if you put something down, I can potentially kill it. And I know that with it being a Golgari deck, we want to be careful with our resources like this. Is he gonna try and kill it? I'm okay if he does. The old roulette on all my cards. I really would like a land next turn though, a non-tapped land. We don't want to give him his lurcher back. Oh wow, he's taking fear out of that, that's interesting. That's unfortunate. There's the Gateway Plaza, which is really fucking annoying. I need to get rid of this guy. That's really annoying. Another fight card. Been a bit unlucky this game with the land again, especially with that particular guild get. Kind of frustrating. Got a fight card. Looks like it. They'll block one of the. This is kind of irrelevant which one he blocks right now. We can get him for some damage here. That's good. I've got a 4-2 Blade Instructor here. just annoying. Yeah, two of them. What do we do here? Put out two creatures. He attacks for 14. I swing back for 4-7. I think we can go this way. Just because we got the Barging Sergeant. I think 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 12, 13. So we can get there if we get the Cosmotronic Wave too. That hurts a little. It's not trample, right? Vigilance. No, I think we just take that in the face. Comes down to who's got the better top deck, eh? That's less worry. So we need to... see what happens here. So he's got 5-10. So how do we block? And be able to swing back. So we've got to hit him for, that's 8, 8, 11, 12, 13. Oh, that's tight. So I can kill that. If I block 2, I'm okay. Is that right? Am I dead? So I've got 4, 8, 10, 11. So I can block 3. I think I'm okay. Ooh, it's tight. Whew, it's tight. Three. Got there. Yes! It's a good one. Big green wall. Just went through the big green wall. That was a good win. Patient. Oh boy. I keep getting that Gateway Plaza. I probably should only have one in my deck. My opponent going first is a nightmare, but they did mold to six, which is a start. Oh boy. I've only got one flyer in this deck, which is interesting. Boom! Righteous blow to the... That's fair enough. I can handle that. It's got removal. Yeah, I knew that was happening. Man, that's frustrating. Do we Voltron this guy or not? I don't know. If I Cosmo Wave here, I can get back in the game solidly. But if I can get the, Oh, that's dirty. Fuck. I think I've just got a trade here. Man, that's freaking annoying. I'll trade it. Oh, you cunt! Oh, I can't believe this is happening. Oh my god, this is fucking sick. If I get that one land, I'm fucking home. Jesus Christ. If I got that out, fuck me. Jesus Christ, just needed one land. So frustrating. Yeah. Kind of annoying, but we'll take it. And the good news is, get a free pack. Now, rumor has it, oh, that's a Chromatic Lantern. How you doing, Wheeler? Rumor has it, just give me a moment, is that that could be installed, which means when I come back, I get to open some packs. Is that true? Is it true? Man, that was tilting. If I got that whelp out, then I won that game, I think. Because I would have had something with vigilance as well. And I would have been able to just punch him in the mouth every turn, and mine would have been bigger. Oh, that's so tilting. Very frustrating. All right. Is OBS going to recognize after installers? The next question. How big is this? Give me my War of the Spark. That's all I have to say. Ugh, tilting. That should have been a win. You got the perfect Cosmo Wave off early. Anyway, how's it gone? This is the least interesting stream you'll ever see. And while that's updating, let's go take a quick sneaky peek, if I can. I'm not very good at this stuff. At what's coming up. Where are you? You. There we go. Where does that sit? Right over my fat face. There we go. Look at that good looking guy. So, while we're not doing anything, let's take a quick look at the set list. And today, I'm most definitely brewing around. Well, not brewing, I've pre-brewed around. Where are you? I think Feather is going to be a super interesting card. We'll see how Feather goes. I'm very interested to see how this Bioessence Hydra works. I think this could be a bonkers card. I think people don't realize this is going to come out as a 12-12 with flash in some cases. And it's just going to smack people in the mouth. 2.8 gigs to download. I like Sorin. I've not looked at Ajani. I've not looked at Tezzeret. Nicol Balas is an interesting guy. Rel Storm, I'm not even going to bother with him yet. Roalesque is interesting. Dreadhorde Butcher is terrifying. Ooh, I'm going to play that more. Casualties of War? Hell yes. That looks like fun. I've also not played, had even a look at... Where's the card? That was an interesting card. Plane-wide Celebration. I want to get this card going. That's interesting. Dreadhorde Arcanist is filthy. This guy's gonna be bonkers. I think this Vivian is bonkers. I think Liliana is bonkers. Jace, I'm kind of meh on. Gideon, I'm kind of meh on. I've not even seen anyone play Chandra yet. I guess she works in a burn deck. I think the Wanderer could be an interesting card in some of the decks that I like to run. I've not really looked at Bontu. I think Kefnet's going to be broken. I think Ketra's going to be broken. I think the Raze War's going to be broken. I think these two are okay, but I don't think they're going to break the format. Endgame? Where's Endgame? I think this is an interesting card. What's gonna happen? I think this, we'll see a lot of this initially, and then I think a lot of people will start killing themselves in games and realize it's not that good. I think this will see a combo somewhere that will just be disgusting. Where are you, weirdo? There you go. I think this card here is super interesting. I don't think people realize that this is gonna do some serious damage to people. I think Tamiyo's gonna see play. I think Teferi's gonna see play. Maybe I need to go here. Choose one or more. It's a 6 mana. Hey, I'm just gonna destroy a whole heap of stuff. Yeah, that might work. We are 1 gig into our download. I don't think we'll see much of Storev. I think Angrath's Rampages maybe we'll see. I don't see a lot of good instant removal. I'm planning to use this to win with a Scape Shift deck. Will be interesting to see if I can pull it off. Tyrant Scorn. It could be good early removal. It is instant. I think we are lacking that. I didn't see anyone play the Silent Submarine. It's not terrible. It's not great, but it's not terrible. Could be good in a Merfolk deck that tends to get swept a lot. I didn't see anyone using this, the Karn's Bastion. I think if you ramp out, that's a crazy card. Maybe we need to see more Scape Shift. I don't know if I like Karn. Didn't see Parhelion yet. We'll try and get some shenanigans going with Parhelion. I saw a lot of Saheeli. I didn't really like Saheeli. There's no uptick on Nahiri, so I don't know how good that is. If there's a way to bring her back, it could be interesting. I think we'll see a lot of aristocrats decks. I don't think we'll see much Death Sprout. I think we'll see a lot of Dovin's Veto soon, which is just a whole lot of fun. It's a 2/5 for 3. I mean, it's not horrible. So, if we can play multiple lands using the dinosaur or other creature that allows us to put out extra lands, that could be an interesting combo. You tap it, you return it to your hand, and you put it back into play. How does that work? There's a card that lets you put an extra land into play, right? And that makes big dumb walls. Only when it comes into play. So hold on. Hold on. Let me go back to that. Let me read that right. Living Twister. Hold on. Hold on. Living Twister is infinite mana. Has no one worked that out? Living Twister with Nissa Who Shakes the World is infinite mana. You tap the forest for 2 green. Oh, you gotta replay it. That's the tricky one. How do we replay lands for free? How do we play 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 lands for free? You may play multiple lands per turn. So I know we need to look at the text of control 10 or more permanents you get this blessing. You may play an additional on each of your turns. Hold on. So how many would you need to theoretically just go bonkers on land? Play land is the text I need to search. It's gotta be in green, surely. So put a land is maybe the text I'm looking for. You need to put a land from your hand onto the battlefield. So how do we infinitely untap the Llanowar Skellet? I wonder if we can get on an interesting loop for that. Oi. What happened to my arena? What happened to my internet? What's going on? Music's playing. Try that again. That was weird. Just stopped. All right, give me my arena back. Prepare my assets. Let me back in. The background's changed. Don't make me reinstall. Come on. No. Oh, there we go. Whew. Let's go. Oh boy. Mandatory. This is such an awesome intro. Doesn't even matter. awesome. If that doesn't give you goosebumps, nothing will. Are you ready?
Your corpse will make an excellent minion.
Okay, here we go. 10 at a time. 1 at a time. 10 at a time. 1 at a time. 10 at a time. Let's look at the cards. We got time. Soul Diviner. It's a 2/3, which is very solid as a blocker for 2 mana. And you can remove counters, which is very interesting way of getting card draw. If this was a draft pack, you have Devril, which I think is a pretty decent card, and I think the Wanderer is a pretty decent card too. It's just a standard Death Touch. Scry 4, then draw 2 cards. That's filthy. Wow. I think he's a decent aggro red card. It's not a bad ability either, really. Spellkeeper weird. That's not a bad card either. I want to hear if we hear Bolas roar out. So we got 2 useless cards here. Ooh, Massacre Girl. Massacre Girl's interesting. Ashok's interesting. Man, that's brutal in draft. Holy shit. Another Spellkeeper weird. So before we go any further, what we're going to do is we're going to go into my collection. And the reason I'm going to do this is because we can have more than 99 common and uncommons. So what I'm going to do is go to the not collected common and uncommons. And they're all going to be in Spark. So I think we just... craft some cards, right? Just to prevent wasting. Because I noticed that I was stuck at 99 the other day. I wasn't getting anything out of it. Gideon's Sacrifice is interesting. Especially if you've got Gideon's Sacrifice is real interesting. So we want to just stay at about, I don't know, 20. Kind of like the animation. Ooh. I can see using that. How you doing, man? This is where it's all at the moment. I think that's an interesting card I'm going to play around too. Same with Sprint, I'm definitely going to get four of that at some stage. And I think Giant Growth is a no-brainer to get four of. So that will put us in a better place to not waste the uncommons. That's a four off. We already know it. I think I'm going to do four of those just because I think I'm going to be able to use them. I have an idea. What's going on here? Ah, that's right. I've got to set the instance. That's why. I think that's potentially a good card. I think we just leave it there for uncommons. Now we go back to the pack opening. Woo! 48 to go. So let's vault progress. Honor and courage. So that's my first mythic, Ajani the Great Hearted. And, I don't know. Maybe.
You've already lost.
That's you Jace. Don't know it yet. Jace is interesting. I think Ugin's Quandrant's interesting too. Oh, it's another maybe rare, right? She's not mythic. I don't think she's mythic. Tomer's Ambush. Nas hits reversal. Interesting. It's a May ability, right? Or not? It's an interesting card, though. I'm sure there's a way to break that card. Spellgorgia, nice. Kaya. Krenko. He's cool. Another Kaya. Bolt Bend. Commander Dreadhorde. I want to see how I can break that card, too. An animation. A reanimator deck. You need a lot of life, though. Ooh. Kefnet. Kefnet is amazing. Paralyzed Druid. Return to Nature is good. Artifact enchantment removal is nice. It also removes something from a graveyard, which is not easy to get in the same card. That's actually a very, very dangerous card. Calamity Krenko. Rubble Belt Rioters. Look out for this card. You know I'm brewing. This card is definitely going with my Cyclops deck. Ooh, don't ask me why I got two of those. D-Spark's interesting.
Together we can banish evil from this plane.
Gideon Backblade's nice. I don't think I'll play him that much. I've never been a white planeswalker player. Desprout. Skydiver. Yeah, that's a free Planeswalker. It's a free bolus. Ooh, it's a free something too.
I've lost so much already.
Nice. I want a brew around here, so I'm happy to see that. The arc bow is interesting. I think I'll brew around that.
I didn't go through hell to lose to you.
Nice. I'm happy about extra Vivians. It's another mythic. Man, I can't believe I got three Commander Dreadhordes. Such a hard card to brew around. I've already got three. Got two Soul Diviners now. Two Chandras now. Nahab's kind of meh. Let's get some extra packs. Make this a proper opening. I think that's enough to get me going. Ooh. I said I wanted to brew around roll six somehow, so we'll see.
I know more than you could learn in a thousand lifetimes.
Nice, Ugin. Ugin's an interesting card. Final Revelation, nice. That's my kind of card. And 87%. Still going. Mism Tank. That's an interesting card to brew around too. Casualties of War. I was talking about that earlier. I wanted to see what I could do with that. Man, I can't wait to smash some people. Nice. Let's do the fastest. So we got Sorin, Ugin, Jace, Rolsek, Liliana. So that's mythic. That's mythic. I think he's mythic. That's mythic, I'm pretty sure. Everything else is pretty average here. Single combats, average. Two citadels. Role reversal is a card I'll definitely brew around. Oops, it's supposed to open 10. Another mythic, which is good. Got three Vivians now. Got one Living Twister, got one Awakening of, which is nice. Blasts on. Oh, that's an interesting card. Bioessence Hydra. I'm looking forward to playing with this. I think we've almost filled out our Kefnet deck. Khan's Bastion's interesting. Final Promise is interesting. Yeah, Tamiyo's good. Another bioacid Hydra. I have not seen any feathers. I haven't seen any Nisses, which is annoying. Another bioacid Hydra. Solar Blaze is kind of bleh. Parhelion's good. I've only got one of those. That's an interesting card. To God Eternals is good removal. Nice, another mythic. There's a Khan. Almost at Vault. Deliver unto evils, kind of bleh.
Today's forecast is cloudy with a high.
That's annoying.
Let's slow this down.
And there's Teferi. So that's a lot of packs. We have 25 rare, 12 mythic. We'll go into decks here, I think, and I think we will go into collection and see what we didn't pick up at Mythic with War of the Spark. What do we want from here? We're going to have Bolas for sure. We'll definitely craft the Mizzet. Gideon the Oathsworn. Huh. How did I miss that card? Jace the Arcane Strategist. Huh. Don't ask me how I didn't notice these cards. We'll get it. Oketra. We'll get a Bontu. Hold on. We've got 8 left. Hold on. Which rares did I not get? Not collected. I think this is going to be sexy as hell. I'm a bit disappointed I didn't get any of those. Don't care. Don't really care. Just splashing wild cards left, right, and center. Okay. So we're doing all right on the Jace's Ruse. Oh, these are the ruses that we never get to see, right? Now let's look at collected and see which ones we need to flesh out a little. I don't think there's anything in here that I need to get 4 of. That's fine. Oh. You're only rare? That's interesting. Okay, let us brew, and When I say brew, let's just grab my decks. Excuse me. Naya Feather. Let's go. That's funny. Swiftblade Vindicators, no, I'm not spending on you. So we just need feather. Maybe we can go down to 3 feathers on this deck. So we need a... I think we need a 3 mana aggro Boros Tadik. And I think we can even go to Spellbreakers. Let's try Naya Aggro. Let's go. Oh my god, are you excited? I don't care about Elder Spell right now. We're about to test out my theory that everyone will hate Feather. Everyone will hate Feather soon. And I'll show you why. I think I'll show you why. Don't tell me I can't start a game. That would be sad. Oh boy. Bubba. Bubba. No land, I am dead. Ooh, stuff to click on. Stuff to click on. Let's smash the statue. Destroyed. Kind of need him to attack so that we can collision his guy. What a terrible fucking unlucky hand that he got two of the cards that I needed. Feather, I need you. Oh my god, this is fucking ridiculous. If I don't hit land there, I can kill the fucking mayhem, but I can't. So bullshit. That was a really bullshit sequence. Interesting. Oh boy. I gotta keep you alive. That's the only problem. We'll take the risk. Take the risk. Don't kill me, you bastard. We can protect them, which is good. The Asura symbol, getting to use that twice is pretty nice. That's why we don't play before combat, friendos. Come on, where's Feather? Where's Feather? Another creature. You can block everything now, which is good. Oh my god. So this is how this guy gets bigger every turn. And I want to know if Feather can retrieve my stuff from the graveyard. Oh my god, it's fucking ridiculous. That's just bullshit that he has a sacrifice card. How do I not draw creatures? There's what? 16 in here. That's really annoying. Weird. I can't seem to hit more than one creature in my hand. Let's see what he does here. Arcane Adeption, fine. This is going to be Liliana. Is that going to block? Fine. You want to block? It's fine by me. It's fine by me. That's not gonna hurt. You're tapped out now. What did you do that for? What's she gonna do now, friendo? Smashed in the mouth. Ooh, it's a rare. Captain's Hook, Jesus. I still haven't seen the star of the show. Where's Feather? Man, those haste 2/2s are brutal. Holy shit. Feather, where are you? I got gates. Blah. Devil Garden, hello. These are awesome. They got haste and terrifying. That's annoying. Got another one? Okay. We call this first strike. You get nothing. Let's go, friendo. What you gonna do now? That's annoying. He's trying to work ahead of the block here. Okay. I would like to get rid of that guy though. I'm going to continue to smack him in the face. It's annoying. I need to get rid of that guy. Depends what he puts out here though. Need to get rid of it. I'm gonna get wrecked by Settle of the Wreckage, am I? See if we can get him to get his murder out. It's five. Still dead, my friend. I'm still winning. Yay. I want to see Feather. Come on. Where's Feather? Still deal with these guys. You can still do damage. They can try and triple block or double block. Often people misunderstand how this works. You can do one damage, whatever. You're stupid. People don't understand how first strike works. Idiots. Running over vampires. Come on, Feather! Don't make me go to my dirty bant list. Gargoyle. Oh my god, I still haven't seen Feather yet. I'll attack.
Bet you've never been hugged by a kraken before.
Belgorgia weird. Just don't be something big and ugly. Oh, that's interesting. That's really interesting, in fact. Hey, you're dead.
Time to ebb from battle.
Interesting. I should have kept. Maybe not. Made it a 4-4. Fucking cure it again.
Kind
of annoying.
But my friend's kind of a big deal.
You gonna play something? Put it on the battlefield. You can put down the Hydra, right? That looks awesome, how she's standing on top of some giant fucking fish. Nice.
The ocean surges, life thrives.
You gonna put down a Hydra? Yeah, that's what I expected. So we can collision you, get rid of you, and then we can 7 just keep the pressure on this jackass here. I would very much like to see Feather. Come on. Where's Feather? Feather one time, please. So nice. I like that. I like the sleeves and the sleeves. Whatever. I'm gonna try and bite him. I'm gonna smash you in the mouth. Both of you. Let's go, friendo. Yeah, Feather would be sick in green, but it has to be a Boros Angel, so. I don't think green is bad at all. I think green has all the nice buff spells. I mean, you just saw right now, you can keep your stuff invincible. If I had Feather there, that stuff goes bonkers. I mean, where is Feather? Feather just disappeared. Swear to God. I'm just gonna use this guy to go a bit bonkers here. Oh yeah. This could be interesting. Man, that's fucked up. I swear to God, I just can't get a fucking start in this game at the moment. Let's see if we can see Feather one time. One time. I haven't seen Ghoul Spellbreaker Feather. This Ghoul, but I'm gonna check the deck. I just don't feel like Feather's in here. I don't know how you go 7 games and not see Feather once. I mean, I haven't seen Tajik Feather. I've seen one Ghoul Spellbreaker. I've seen this multiple times. I've seen this multiple times. I've seen this multiple times. I've only got 2 of them. I mean, there's 19 creatures in here, and I seem to be lucky to see 2 in a game. So weird. Bizarre. Oh, look, it's, oh wait, no, there's no Feather there. I'm on the draw again. Why? This is a bit tragic. Go to the land. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Let's go, friends. It is a land. Hallelujah. Need a white land now. Come on. That's fucking annoying. Come on. Stop being a dick. This dick is really not playing nice. You gonna fight now? That's okay. He's dead. There we go. There's my boy. Fucking finally finds feather. Hella fucking hallelujah. God damn it. Finally get feather and I'm... Can't use my goddamn card. I'm glad Feather's not mythic though. That would be a bit sad. I wonder if one Aurelia's in here is worth it, but I seem to get stalled on 2-3 mana pretty bad. 2-3 lands. Even though the highest CMC is 3. I think it's 3. Maybe we need a light up the stage or something. I don't know. We do have a weakness for a few things. I think we don't play this turn too, depending on what they play. I don't know, it's kind of sad to forego 2 damage. We got 20 creatures, so maybe we do it. I don't know why this happens. But I do like this. Double synergy, double scry. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's some damage, my friend. Say damage. That's a big problem for you. A very fucking big problem for you. I shouldn't have ditched that land. You're dead. I think you're dead. Smashed in the mouth again. Yeah, where is my feather? I swear to God. But these boys are doing some work. These little guys, whew, smashing people in the mouth. And I love that I can make them indestructible, which is terrifying for me because I tend to make things disappear with sweepers, and that just doesn't work anymore. But we're going to keep playing until we find Feather. That's the way we're going to play. And if we don't find Feather, I think we're going to go find Sparky. And go punch Sparky in the dick. It's good to see we got creatures this time for once, though. Double Collision Colossus is scary as fuck. I think we just do this with this guy. Because I want to go Dread Horde. Actually, I might go Spell Gorger next turn. I think Dread Horde is the better card. We can just keep him alive. Keep whatever alive. Depends on what he plays here. If he plays a sweeper, I'll be a bit sad. He might go for the kill here. Interesting. That's nice to see. Oh boy, are we positioned? Man, Feather now would be nice. My opponent's at least seeing new cards, which is exciting. No, I don't care. It's your damage. Go for it. That's not very nice. Yeah, there you go. Now what are you gonna do? Let's see. Leave Feather alone. Fuck off. Fuck you. Huh? That doesn't make sense. Why did that happen? I don't understand what happened there. Dread Horde icons get affected by Feather. I don't know. It's kind of what I wanted to test. Let's test it with Sparky, because everyone seems to have the perfect removal. I'm not sure why when I selected that, it wasn't the cast trigger. That was weird. Anyway,
it's a game, so remember to have fun.
Piss off. But I do like the Enter the Unknown with the Dread Horde Arcanist. I think that's amazing synergy, and I didn't see anybody doing that during the preview. Look at that, that's an amazing synergy. And then you can get into some really bonkers stuff. Look at this, this is fucking amazing. I do need another creature though. That's a good wall on turn three. Basilix is an interesting card. Jesus. This Dread Horde is just... Nice. So you do that. So it does proc on the Spell Gorger, which is very interesting. My land drop. We are sure here. Sparky playing some spicy stuff. So we get to assure on the Spell Gorger this turn. I think we just assure here, right? We just get rid of the Basilisk. That doesn't work, my friend. Okay, so that's got to be a much higher CMC to get the cast cost out, so let's test that next turn. So if we make that seven, so the CMC of that is 8. Holy moly. He gets big pretty quick. And that's a legitimately large threat too. All right, now I've got to find my friend. Come on, Feather, you can't hide forever. Get your blocks on. 6, 7, 8. Don't care.
Hey, that's wild.
Come on, Feather. I just want to see Feather. God, where the fuck is Feather? Oh my god, this is ridiculous now. Here we go. Oh, that's where Feather gets crazy with the scries. Holy shit. I get all that back, right? Oh my god, that's filthy. So let's find out. Make some blocks.
Oh, cool.
Wow, that's interesting. That goes to exile, right? Ah, I did it the wrong way this way. Get your board big again. I can't walk by this, it's annoying. So you can continuously pump it up your guys. Hold on. I did that too late. Is that right? On the end step, you can just continuously pump your guy by one every turn. Actually, you can pump your guy by two each turn. So if someone's at still and does nothing, you can literally just sit there and pump your guys, making them invincible. And I can scry as well as much as I like. I need to get land, right? Now I've got the other Legion guy. Let's see if I can return. Oh, fire off. I want to get rid of land. I want to get the other hasty guy. Oof. So hold on. That's a 8 CMC spell. So if I attack with this creature now, I can assure. If I target something, let's say Tajik, Feather puts that back into my hand. Oh, you dick. Sparky, you dick. You've done it. Why'd you do that for? Anyway, I never seem to get that off because of bullshit. Export to my arena. Dex. Import. What am I missing? Evolution Sage. Get those. Definitely need those. Teferi Prime Reveler. That's two rares. That's all I'm missing. Let's go up the Tron Rattlers. So we've got three of them now. Two Dovins, Evolution Sages, Dovin Vito, Dawn of Hope, Cleansing Nova, Scape Shift. Nice. Let's try that. Let's see where we're at with Teferi. New Teferi. I can't remember if Big Teferi's in this deck or not. Let me see the card list. Oh yeah, we got Big Teferi. We got five Teferis in this ready list. Friendly competition. Oh. I accidentally queued against Jackass McJackass over here. I need to draw, so I need to do this, right?
Sorry, I'm late. Don't worry, I got this.
Need a card draw. Ooh, that comboed out quite nice. I don't even mind if he punches Teferi in the mouth. Interesting. So we can just take one of their threats off the table. Gain some life. guess I got the extra in hand. I do need a draw. Come on. I want my land drops.
This isn't a fight you can win. That's more like it.
Oh my god. Nice land drops. Good choice. I guess I can take Vic. That's an interesting pickup.
Whatever your plans, you're doing statistically likely to fail.
So we just destroy everything next turn. I should have played the other one. Idiot.
Let's try this.
I hope you don't mind if I enjoy this. These contraptions have their uses.
Oh, I've done the hero thing before.
That's interesting. So we can literally just ult everything now, right? So these can ult. Oh, this guy can. Big fairy escape ship. What do we need here? Wilderness wreck, growth spiral, arch. Interesting.
I've got time.
Wow, 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 wow. This is filthy. You just keep putting the stuff back in his deck.
No, I am not making this up as I go.
Holy shit. keeps going. Crazy fast. Holy shit. Wowzers. So what's the card that's gonna...
I can no longer stand. This might be a bad idea.
Wow, that's bonkers.
Hurry.
I shouldn't have done that.
I constantly seek to innovate.
Oh boy. Oh boy, that's crazy. It's got 20 calories on him. Holy shit. Anyway, I digress.
Nice job.
Interesting deck. Evolution stage can get filthy fast. So how do we exploit that? Evolution Sage gets filthy fast. These guys ult. They do crazy shit. We want planeswalkers that can ult. Planeswalkers that can ult. Planeswalkers that can ultimate. Planeswalkers that can ult. Planeswalkers that can ult, spark doubles. What are we doing here? We need instant removal that can deal with enchantments and artifact. It's a good card. I need a one of those. I think we need a conjecture. We also need a clear the mind. Is that right? So long as we got two gate plazas, I think we're okay. I think that's a good card, actually. Interesting. Okay, so Sorry for my concentration. Let me show you why. Doesn't matter. I think this will work. If we put Liliana down next turn, what's gonna happen? She's gonna get punched in the mouth twice. Okay, that sucks. I don't know if I want to draw so many cards.
I am the master here. Get out of my way.
I don't mind that she dies, it's interesting. Wow, that's awesome. Nice. Thanks. So I think I can get all my planeswalkers out this next turn. This is gonna go crazy now. Who do you get? One and only the infamous.
You've already lost. You just don't know.
Holy shit. Check this out. Holy moly. I literally made like 7 of them. Tactical advantage, eh? Let me show you another tactical advantage. Let's get the last of the planeswalkers out. Holy moly.
Keep with it. You're doing great.
Holy moly.
Let's see if you're worthy.
gonna have to make the sideboard area bigger, I think. This is just too hard to do.
You can't stop nature.
It's a matter of give and take.
Decisions, decisions, decisions.
It's how you play the hand with death. This.
Device is finished. As are you.
I am omnipotent.
Silent.
I know all there is to know.
I made you.
You're all so generous.
Yeah, I think we will see a lot of bolus. I think we will see a lot of bolus.
A master
old cosmos, a mind to control.
Whoops, that wasn't what I was trying to do. Ooh, little Jay, stand up.
I have other schemes to attend with the moat of my power.
It is the unjust subordinate.
Is power, and I am everything.
My victory is imminent.
Oh, this is just crazy now.
I learned a few tricks on Paladin.
I am omnipotent.
This will keep an eye on
all there is to know.
It is the ideal subordinate.
So generous.
I don't do this lightly.
What can we do? Put that out, which is a good start. Oh my god, there's 20 planeswalkers there now. Jesus. Oh, this can kill me. I didn't know that. Holy shit. That's a terrifying synergy I didn't expect. Throw in there. Ugh, so retarded. Sparky, my friend. Oops, I'm gonna do it anyway.
I suppose that's how it was meant to happen. This is hardly my worst defeat.
Infinite turns. I want here. Oh, that's pretty cool. Got a double Teferi ultimate. That's cool.
You're not walking out of here.
I was waiting for this moment.
Oh my god, I can do multiple.
You've got to learn to planes walk.
You can do.
Planes run.
You can just have infinite turns.
All the cosmos are mine to control.
How many minuses would you like?
Everything is power, and I am everything.
Holy shit. This is disgusting.
Omnipotent.
You got me.
Yours is the fate of the weak.
Wow. Holy Moses. Interesting. Let's see if we can punch someone in the mouth with a Aggronia deck. And call it a night. Start brewing tomorrow. Yeah. It bothers me that I don't ever see. Feather. Interesting. Bing, 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 bing. Could almost be lethal. One, two, three, four. So that's four, five, six, 10, 11. It's okay, I don't mind that. Don't run you over. Surprise, motherfucker. That was amazing. Feather, where are you? As soon as I put four feather on this deck, I'm never gonna see her. Oh my god! If you count on this, I'll be very fucking annoyed. No, you don't have a counter. Fuck you. Oh my god, fuck you. I cannot believe that just happened. Fuck it. Team games gets feather on curve and gets acid scattered. Oh man, give me a break. Three feathers in hand. What the fuck is that? I'm not playing against shitholes like that. Four feathers in deck now. God damn. Starting to get a bit pissed off about this. Like, I can get my Arcanist every game. It's ridiculous. Well, you're brave. You're gonna get punched in the mouth now. That's lethal. Block. How you doing? How you dealing over there, Valentine? Let's go, Feather, let's go. So by pumping our Arcanus by using Explore, it's pretty filthy. Oof, no Feather again. Just... no chance. Two damage. All right. So I can play two extra lands? That's freaking bonkers. Holy smoke, I didn't know that. Wow, that's a really good card. Eight damage. No, I won't block. Holy smoke, that's awesome. Enter the unknown. Oh, that's awesome. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day there. Because I'm tired. Interesting. Anyway, thanks for catching me today. Sorry, I have been tired and concentrating. Those people that were watching me sort of going through my trance and brewing there, check it out. You can sort of see how I process things. But I'm tired. I am beat up today. So thanks for joining me. And until next time, peace.